Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. 80% of Iraqis currently use the dollar for transactions, which means that when you carry $100, it's equivalent to 1,390 dinars. If you were to carry 10 $100 bills, totaling $1,000, you'd be carrying a whopping 1,460,000 dinars. That's indeed a substantial amount of money to have in your pocket. However, starting from January, the situation is set to change. Iraq is taking steps to end all dollar cash withdrawals by January 1, 2024. This move aims to curb the misuse of hard currency reserves and financial crimes and to comply with U.S. sanctions on Iran. Here are the key points. Ban on dollar cash withdrawals. As of January 1, 2024, Iraq will prohibit cash withdrawals and transactions in U.S. dollars. This measure targets the illicit use of approximately 50% of the $10 billion that Iraq imports in cash from the New York Federal Reserve each year. De-dollarization efforts. Iraq seeks to reduce reliance on the dollar, which has been preferred over local notes due to historical wars and crises. People who deposit dollars into banks before the end of 2023 will still be able to withdraw funds in dollars in 2024. However, dollars deposited in 2024 can only be withdrawn in local currency at the official rate of 1,320 dinars. The parallel market rate for the Iraqi dinar is currently around 1,560, approximately 15% below the official rate. Exchange rate. If you want to transfer funds or withdraw cash, it will be in dinars at the official rate. The central bank emphasizes that cash dollars will no longer be an option. A². Regulating wire transfers. Iraq has set up a platform to regulate wire transfers, which constitute the bulk of its dollar demand. This system, established in collaboration with U.S. authorities, ensures legitimate trade while preventing fraudulent transactions that previously diverted dollars to Iran and Syria, both countries under U.S. sanctions. A². While carrying 1,460,000 dinars might seem overwhelming, the shift away from the dollar aims to stabilize the economy and promote the use of local currency. As for your YouTube script, you could explore topics like the impact of de-dollarization on daily life, the history of currency in Iraq, or the challenges faced by the Iraqi financial system during this transition. Thanks for watching and subscribe for more information.